Well, it's our second day here in LA. I still can't believe we're doing a concert here in LA. I said this yesterday too, but I think it was great decision, great choice to have LA as our first Seriously, we got so much energy from you guys today. Thank you very, very much. Like, you guys flew all this place to get tonight, too. Thank you very, very much, and I hope to see you again soon in LA. You know, originally it's supposed to be only one show in LA, but because so many people want to come, we made it into two.
그것도 매진이라고 합니다, 여러분.
And it was all sold out.
Thank you very much. 이렇게 미주얼 투어 첫 시작을 너무 행복하게 할 수 있어서 LA 이제 분들 덕분에 행복하게 할 수 있어서 너무나 기분이 좋습니다.
I'm so happy because we got off to such a great start thanks to all the LA fans.
I'm going
to take all these happy energies and it's going to support me through the rest of this tour.
그리고 오늘 또 특별하게 이제 한국의 되게 유명한 가창력의 엄청난 가창력의 소유자.
And today there is a special guest from Korea, a very skilled vocalist.
안디 언니가 오셨어요.
안디?
네, 정말 감사드리고요. 여러분들 저희 K-pop 많이 많이 사랑해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Now, thank you all for coming and please continue to love and support K-pop.
대단하다 싶을 정도로 굉장히 뜨거웠는데 오늘은 더하네요.
No, yesterday I was blown away by the responses, but you guys topped it.
정말 LA 팬분들의 열정이 얼마큼인지 오늘 정말 제대로 느끼고 있습니다.
I truly felt your passion and support.
저희가 이렇게 LA에서 공연을 많이 할 수 있는 게 아니잖아요.
You know, we can't perform in LA often.
네, 그래서 그런지 저희도 정말 기다렸지만 여러분들의 이런 표정이나 응원하는 소리 모든 것에서 저희를 정말 많이 기다려주셨다는 게 느껴져서 감동이었습니다.
And so we were excited to perform here too, but after seeing all your expressions and faces one by one, I just had a great time.
네, 그래서 무대를 계속 하다 보면 힘이 들 때가 있잖아요.
You know, as we perform, we get a little tired.
근데 여러분들의 웃는 얼굴을 보면 저도 따라 웃게 되면서 힘이 나더라고요.
But looking at all your smiling faces, it gives me energy to continue on.
것처럼 앞으로도 저희 레드벨벳과 함께 항상 행복한 일만 가져가셨으면 좋겠습니다.
No, thanks to you guys for continuing support and cheer for us. I had such a great time because of everyone who came out.
마지막이라고 하면 아쉽게 마련이잖아요.
You know, there's always a bit of sadness when we say it's the last.
근데 오늘은 너무너무 재밌었어요, 저는.
But I had so much fun.
이제 제가 공연 때 아, 이 응원 소리 내가 감당 안 된다, 감당 못 하겠다 내가 이랬거든요.
You know, yesterday's cheers was so much that I was like, oh, I don't think it can happen.
근데 한 번 해서 그런지 좀 이겨낼 만한 것 같아요.
But now I think I can bear it.
열심히 했는데 여러분들 같이 즐겨주셔서 감사합니다.
I just want to continue to hear your support, and so I'm gonna work hard from now.
그리고 저희가 부족하지만 그래도 멘트를 다 영어로 하려고 했잖아요.
No, I know we're lacking, but we did try to speak in
English. 지금처럼 이렇게 응원을 너무 열심히 해주셔서.
So thank you guys for continuing support and cheering us.
지루하지 않고 그래도 말을 할 수 있었던 것 같아요.
Because of your cheers, I think I was not shy and trying to speak in English. I kept trying. As I
said. 오늘도 저희 레드벨벳과 함께 즐겨주신 여러분들, 저희 레드벨벳 너무너무 즐거웠으니까요. 여러분들 다음 공연에 만약에 하게 되면 또 오실 거예요?
Thank you all so much for coming. And if we were to come again, would you come? Then let's see you again soon.
Thank you very much. Very time. Today is second day of here. I want to cheerfully start it and enjoy it.